George Lucas never told you what happened to Star Wars.
He told me enough. He told me it's gonna go to a good franchise.
No, Eli. Disney now owns Star Wars.
No. It can't be true.
Google it. You know it to be true.